Hi, I'm Marilyn Powers, and I'm the product manager of assessment here at D2L. Today, I'm excited to show you a new feature we have for shuffling the order of questions in a quiz. This is to discourage cheating so that every student gets a different order of questions when they start the quiz. So today, I'm going to show you this new feature by highlighting it in the biology final quiz. If we could go down in this quiz, we can see that there are 9 questions in this quiz. And let's just take note of the question order. The first one is a multiple choice with a blank, is the degree of variation of life forms. The second one is an ecosystem has 2 components. So we'll remember that and go take a preview of the order they show up in the quiz. So by starting the quiz, we can get an indication of what the student would see. And you can see that they see them in the same order that we saw them in the question library part of the quiz. So now, let me show you this new feature. If we go back in to edit the biology final quiz and scroll down to where we have those questions, you will see one new box here above the questions that says shuffle the order of questions at the quiz level. If we click that on and save it, what you'll see is a new icon appears beside each question showing you that this is in fact shuffled. So taking note of the first couple of questions again, blank is the degree of variation of life forms. Second question, an ecosystem has 2 components. We can go see if the shuffle has occurred. Preview the quiz as if we're the student taking it again. And you can see that the first question is not one of the first 2 that we had had before. And so it is in fact shuffled. And if I were to do it over and over again, you would see that each preview shows a different order. So there you have it. With the click of a button, you can now shuffle all the questions in your quiz.